Welcome back to another video. Hope you all are fine. In this video, I am going to show you how to make half screen like this. It will be useful for you too, for Google Meet. In Google Meet or any other purpose. Even you can use to do class. Here you can see the students list and here you can present your teachings. Without wasting the time, let's get started. You have to open any application. For example, I am opening here Chrome. So you can see that I have opened my Chrome. And now you have to press Windows left or right arrow. Now let's see where it is located on the keyboard. Here on any new laptop you can see Windows button between Fn and Alt key, and in computers between Control and Alt key you will see the Windows button, and in some old computers it will be between Alt key and Control key, but not as it is not, it will not be like this, it will be as Start button. You have to keep pressing Windows button, then left arrow or right arrow. Friends, now I am back to Chrome. Now here I'll press Windows plus right arrow. Now you can see that it has become half screen. Chrome is half screen. Now I will open Windows Explorer, another application. Now here I will use Windows left arrow. Now you can see that you can work easily with half screen. You can open your YouTube and open your one page or anything, any file you can also open. See, for example, I will open the image. For example, I will take this image. It has been opened. Here also I will take Windows left arrow, but it won't work with this because of here. So I will open in Photos. Open it here, Photos. Now it is in full screen, friends. Now let me make it half screen, Windows left arrow. Now here you can see the pic, and here you can watch the video. So that's all for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you really enjoyed this video, like this video, and if you really enjoyed this video and found this useful, then go down and click the subscribe button and set the notification for all. And next video I will upload half screen presentation, that is you can make your screen half like this, and here you can start your slideshow in half screen only. If you are watching after my uploading that video, then you will get a icon here. You can directly go and watch it if I upload it.